We're gonna record our record, then we're gonna go on tour this year, and we're gonna have a whole new set, all new songs.
So we won't ever have to play Smells Like Teen Spirit again. It's fun to play. It's just weird because it seems, for a lot of people, it's just, you know, it's the only Nirvana song, and that kind of, that's upsetting.
Now I'll say the winner.
Nirvana Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Nirvana.
Activate Ozonite at 3.
Weird Al Yankovic, whose latest parody video, Smells Like Nirvana, takes affectionate aim at the band's greatest hit, or at least its greatest hit to date.
And what's your favorite track on the new album?
Smells Like Teen Spirit.
And Jacko's at 1, black or white. Having sold over 1 million records in 6 weeks, they're straight in at number 9. Here's Nirvana with Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Son of a bitch that had to go and rearrange everything.
Who? It wasn't me.
It wasn't Craig. Is it you? Was this your idea? Is this your idea?
Ow!
I'm the innocent. Is this your idea? I'll find him who did it.
Russell did.
SNL will be Nirvana's final U.S. stage appearance until late February, when the band will play Hawaii at the conclusion of a Pacific Rim tour, which starts January 24th in Australia.
This is our last show of 7 months worth of touring.